Hello, beautiful people. How are you doing tonight? Pretty good? Good. Because I'm so good. You know, guys, you know what, guys? Gentlemen, ladies, or ladies and gentlemen, and little kids, and grandmas, grandpas, seniors, whatever, any ages. This show is for any ages, okay? So tonight, guess what, people? We're going to make a very quick and easy and fast recipe about chicken fajitas. It's an awesome dinner, okay? First of all, let me show you what kind of chicken you can buy. This kind of chicken you can find in Walmart, right here, Tyson, grill and ready, okay? So you can buy any kind of this chicken in Walmart, okay? On any store in the frozen area, food, okay? So let me show you, in a pan, you're gonna put a little big oil. I got ready, the fajitas already here in my pan. You see? Didn't that look awesome? Mmm, it smells good. Try it. Smell it. Smell it. Smell it. Smell it. Okay? When you heat it up this, you do something real fast, defrost a little bit in the microwave for maybe like 3 minutes. Okay? So to don't keep a lot of water in the oil to jump a lot, you know, the oil for the with the water. And heat it up like to 7 for maybe like 7 to 10 minutes. You need to start moving like the every minute, you know, to when it's a little bit crispy. You see the difference right here? You can see the difference right here. You see is the color like golden brown. Check the difference. Not everything needs to be like that, but part of it, little pieces can be like that, and it's still getting ready, okay? So, and we have over here a little bit simple salad. I put them in like the lettuce, chopped the lettuce, with Parmesan cheese, and this little piece of crumb breads, you know, like that. Okay, so this chicken fajitas is almost done. You have to keep it right here in the heat, in the same level, heat like the 7 by 15 minutes, okay? Still moving, you see? Oh my God, it still smells good. And right here also, I have already, I chopped like the red bell pepper. It's red and orange bell pepper and tomato and onions. You see all these 4 vegetables together, okay? So when you got your fajitas ready, like a little bit golden brown, what I'm saying, just you need to add all the veggies, okay? Cover the whole thing, okay? I show you, it's very easy and a good idea to cook with this kind of chicken because this chicken is already sesame chicken already, okay? It has flavor. Now let's put them in this right here. You see the steam is gonna come out and it's gonna start cooking the veggies. Don't cover, never try to cover because you're gonna overcook and you're gonna make like a soup with the veggies, okay? Just try to keep it like that, okay? Keep it like that for another, maybe like a 5 minutes, moving in a little bit, like in a minute. After you put them in the pan, just flip it over and mix it all together with the chicken, okay? And everything is gonna be perfect. I'm gonna show you a little dish in a little bit. I come back, okay? Okay, we come back. Do you see already? So after you mix the vegetables, be sure you heat it slow to 3 or 4, okay? Hold on, somebody's calling me. Lady, it's fun cooking and dancing. Trust me, your stress is gonna be out. It's gonna get up at your brain. So, you guys see right here, look at how beautiful color, okay? It's nice cooked with music, don't worry about it. One of my customers is calling me, hey Abel, my food is burning, what do you want me to do? Oh, that, you got, if you're cooking close to the sink, get a bucket with water and just throw it to the food, okay? And shut it out the fire. This is the solution. Okay, but the solution right here I got is like after you mix the vegetables, what I told you, like maybe like 5 minutes is okay. It's gonna be perfect. And in 5 minutes you can shut it off your heat and it's gonna be awesome. So let me tell you something. In a little bit, I come back to show you the plate, okay? And also, hold on. And also let me tell you something real fast. To eat this good, and awesome chicken fajitas with the salad, You can use like a, don't use like a regular sunflower tortillas, okay? Flour tortillas, I mean. You can use these ones. You see, this one is healthy. See right here? 70 calories, like 13 grams whole grain, okay? Per serving. So this is a healthy, this is healthy food, okay? Just, we're gonna try to eat healthy. And also, we have something else. We have a avocado right here, okay? Nice avocado and good, okay? You see like a little bit dark is because it's the light, not really too light in over here, too light over here, okay? So, okay, I'll be right back. I'll show you in a little minute how the plate is gonna look like and how the plate, the food is gonna taste, okay? Come back. Okay, welcome back. We're already here back. I'm gonna show you how the plate is supposed to be go. You see, beautiful. Onions, see, you can see the onions right here. And you can see like the, well, it's not, it's yellow bell pepper. And an orange, red, whatever. See right there, the colors and the tomatoes is still all together. And we're gonna put like a salad, little big salad right here. Okay. Right there. And also, I'm gonna put the avocado right here. Right there. Was too much. Okay, so tell me, what do you guys think about my beautiful chicken fajitas plate? Okay, something fast, something easy, and something good and healthy, okay? And I'm gonna show you also, this part over here is to heat it up the tortilla, okay? So, we're gonna heat it up a little bit. So, you can see it. Okay, just heat it up just a little bit because you're gonna burn it and flip it over. You can put your stove over here by number 5, heat it up, okay? And it's gonna be awesome, it's gonna be good. And remember, all the time you try to eat something, just try to eat healthy, okay? It's for your health and save a thousands of dollars to go to the doctor, okay? So right there, okay, it's already to eat. Okay, so thank you very much, everybody. I'm gonna enjoy. Thank you very much for taking time to watch my videos, and I hope this videos is gonna help you guys to cook better and more healthy. We'll see you to next time. Bye bye.